Hello, assalamu alaikum. I'm Muhammad Azan and you're watching Azan Infotech channel. So friends, today I'm going to tell you about some moon facts. If you have not subscribed our channel, so
subscribe our channel by clicking on this button and make sure that you press the bell icon so you can get our new videos notification first.
What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people.
The moon is an astronomical body orbiting Earth as its only natural satellite. It is the fifth largest satellite in the solar system and by far the largest among planetary satellites relative to the size of the planet that it orbits. Distance between Earth to Moon. It takes about 3 days for a spacecraft to reach the Moon. During that time, a spacecraft travels at least 240,000 miles, 386,400 kilometers, which is the distance between Earth and the Moon. Gravity on Moon. If the gravity on Earth is 100%, then the gravity on Moon is only 16.6%. That is why astronauts have to jump to travel from one place to another on the Moon. Age of Moon. The Moon is a very old soul. A new analysis of lunar rocks brought to Earth by Apollo astronauts suggests that the Moon formed 4.51 billion years ago. Radius of the Moon. The radius of the Moon is 1,737.1 km. Orbital period of Moon. It takes to make one complete orbit around Earth with respect to the fixed stars. It takes about 27.32 days. Guys, follow me on Facebook on Azan Infotech 33 Official. I hope that you like this video. So let's meet in the next video.